County Library's computers hostage. Until it gets fixed, you will not be able to check out a book. Librarian Todd Stevens says an employee opened an email with a virus locking up their servers. The hackers are demanding more than $3,500 worth of Bitcoin before the servers will work again. Stevens told our coverage partners at the Herald Journal they have no intentions of paying up. Officials say they hope to have all the systems back online by Friday.